The question asked by Aman is, how can I avoid the comments made by others about me? How can you avoid, Aman? There is no way. There are so many people. There are so many people, so many mouths. Is there a way to avoid? Is there a way to prevent people from speaking? There is no way. Even if you prevent them from speaking, is there a way to prevent them from thinking? Is there a way to prevent someone from thinking something? There is no way. So what does one do? You can have very little control on that. But you can observe the effect that happens on this. Because your suffering lies not there but here. You suffer in your mind, right? You don't suffer there or somewhere else. You suffer here. And if you suffer here, let the action be here. This is what needs to be taken care of. Why are you so obsessed with what others are saying? Why can't you ask, sir, what to do with this mind that is affected by everything? What to do with this mind which is affected by everything that happens there? Take care of the mind. Don't take care of people, because that can't be taken care of. Take care of this. Realize that by allowing others to affect you, you are becoming their slave. Realize that a free mind is one. Which has the power to look at itself. That is the ultimate freedom. Which does not get blindly persuaded by external inputs. Which is its own master. And how do we live? Anything that happens on the outside and we get affected by it, right? Waves come and sweep us off our feet. And we have no control. We have no self-mastery. Our mind is not ours. Anybody can come and dominate it. You see, even right now, your mind is not looking at itself. It is looking at that. How do I avoid the comments made by others? No. The question must be, how do I have a mind which remains uninfluenced? Influence is conditioning. The question must be, what is that mind that can remain uninfluenced? It receives all the inputs but is not influenced by them. Yes? Try that.
Sir,